Hey everybody, it's Mad Mario Man. Welcome back to more Pokemon Fire Red. It's time to battle some more trainers in Route 13. Because this is a very long route. Well, it's actually like three routes, but it's a while until you get up to Fuchsia City. A lot of trainers. Probably where you get most of your training done from. There's a bunch of people to battle on this route. Well, Pikachu, and I'll switch to Nidoking. King. Does it matter if I switch? Okay, I'm gonna use Pikachu. Good. I'm not gonna be getting my... Well, actually, wait a minute. I remember one video I said I had my 4th and 5th team member. Well, this is only my 3rd and 4th, actually. So, I still have 2 more to go, if I didn't already notice that. I won't be getting them for quite a while, though, so be prepared to wait a while and get these only. Only these 4. Do it, break. Yeah, of course I can just beat almost anything that comes up. And a Rattata. Okay, I can beat Rattata too, you know. Break the break. Yeah, that's super effective, and that kills it. I mean, see, you could even use Snorlax here, like, good place to train up a Snorlax if you have it for your team. Just keep using it here and here and here, and it'll put you to one-hit KO everything, because it does have Headbutt, it's really good, and then 3 levels later, at level 33, it does learn, Body Slam, but I'm not gonna use Snorlax on my team. It's too bad, because I really actually wanted to, but I chose not to. Let's see, there's something... Pin item right here, PP up, really good item. Recommend you using a something that has 5 PP only, because it always up to 6. Unless you have 10, it always up to 12. And 20 always up to like 24, something like that. And 35 always up to 40, I think, something like that. I don't know. But it works kind of like that. So the higher PP it is, the more you'll be adding on to it, which is really good. Especially if you have Wing Attack. That's why I really like Wing Attack, actually. It isn't a bad move. I mean, it's the exact same thing as Aerial Ace. Except Aerial Ace, I like better because it hits 100% of the time. So it hits whether the guy uses Minimize or whatever. Pidgey is up next. I'll just keep out Lizard. Dump Pidgey. God, Pidgey. Pidgey! Pidgey's good. I actually like it better than Spearow for some reason. I don't know why, but I just like Pidgey better. Why? Because I said so. And this guy's got a better Pidgeotto than my rival does, I bet. And we defeated Pidgey. Keep going. We totally won. Wow, no trainer's ever told me that before, that Nas and New Rock is a trainer. Wow, your badges are too cool. I know. I got 4 of them and I'll really get 5 of them in the whole thing. Oh, Valerie. Oh, man. Wrong Pokemon. It doesn't matter. Mega Punch should still check it out. Now, send in the right Pokemon. Stop. Victory Bell. Gosh, my Pokemon has never been this high level here. Actually, usually when I am here, my Pokemon are always in the low 30s. And, oh gosh. Yeah, they're usually in the low or mid 30s by the time I get here. Like, my starter isn't evolved yet, but I actually haven't. Not enough. My starter actually evolved quite a while ago. Like, when I was doing this route, even before I beat the Snorlax. That was just right when I got to Lavender Town. I did a video just going south of Lavender Town and fighting the trainers there just so we could evolve. Yeah, Clefairy. The actually somewhat decent normal type Pokemon. It's not really a good sweeper or anything, it's just pretty good actually. It learns some pretty good moves. It can teach it some pretty good moves. Meow! That's a name! Except nobody's meow talks, all they go is meow! And now should be beat. That's easy enough. We almost get up to level 42. Over already. We only had 2 Pokemon and they were only like level 29. Sure, I'll play with you, sweetie. No, I just want battle. If I could get some people to play kickball or something, that'd be nice. But no, I just want to battle this time. Charizard! Battle Rattata if he wants to use Quick Attack and do 6 damage. So I'm not going to take that. If he wants that. Level 42! Woohoo! 2 levels until he learns the awesome attack that I want him to learn, and I have that I told nobody. I wasn't gonna tell them what it was. So he's still not gonna know what it was unless you do already know what it is. And you get poisoned. That means you're gonna suffer poison because now you dig a hole, you know. Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole. Dig a hole! You know, maybe I should just use Thrash. I mean, it goes a lot quicker and it's a one-hit kill. All I trust is Kuzak and even though there's nobody up there. Maybe I should have waited. Nah, the dig would have killed it anyway. Yeah, the Pikachu trusted your chicken to Kuzak. Alright, it's Brick Break. And I am going to keep Brick Break on Nidoking. This is awesome. Not going to keep Dig on Nidoking. He'll get a better ground move eventually. I am going to keep Thrash on him, and I'm not going to keep Poison Sting on him. No. Poison Sting has got to go. Okay. We've gotten through quite a few of these trainers. And we're going to get through quite a few more of these trainers. And let me stick out Scrap this time. And that might not be a good idea. Oops. Almost dropped it. Oh. I'm not going to lose. My name's blowing my butt. I'm not blowing your own, it's going in my direction too, because I'm staying there with you. Well, actually, I was spinning the opposite way. Big Keeper Perry. Perry. That sounds like a girl's name. Oh, and I gotta use Acid because, well, it's a good thing I have to use Acid because I'm almost out of Vinewitch, and these are bird Pokemon anyway. Slash normal. Oh, so you can have 5 birds. That takes a lot of time. Well, you know, when you don't evolve your Pokemon, they actually learn the attack quicker than what you're supposed to. Like, I remember not evolving my War Turtle at one time because I just love it so much. Like, I love the second evolution part of it. They're really cool. And when I didn't evolve him, he learned Skull Bash and, like, Hydro Pump a lot quicker. Like, he had he learned Skull Bash at level 50, or 45, and Blastoise learns at 55. I do like Blastoise and Charizard 2 a lot. They're really cool. And Venusaur 2. Oh, awesome. And if I could recommend them, but you can't catch them, but if I would recommend a Pokemon, it'd be them three for you. Fire, Grass, and Water, but fortunately you can only pick one of them. Unless you trade them over like I did to Stroutman. I wasn't gonna be cheap and trade over Bulbasaur and a Squirtle. That would have been really cheap. I'm sorry, but yeah, I wouldn't have done that. I'm not that cheap. The wind turn. Now it's going in my direction, haha. You lose. Okay, time to send in Crusher. And I think we're just gonna use Thrash. What are you looking at? I don't know. I was just looking ahead to see where I was gonna go, and then you got my way. Whoever you are, Crusher, Biker, I didn't see your name. Yeah, Biker, I didn't see your name. Yeah, I see Thrash. Oh, it didn't kill it? Oh, it's gonna be sludge. It's gonna be walking through the ash. Shoot. This isn't good. Please be all coughing. Okay, you know what? He's gonna get confused, at least. So, oh, he gets confused now? Okay, that's not a... Alright, I guess he's just gonna be slash at the end. Let's see if he hurts himself or he doesn't. And he doesn't. Okay, good. It didn't kill the last coughing. Barely didn't kill this. Oh, smokescreen. Smokescreen. Oh, yeah, I hit myself this time. That's a bummer. Oh, you smokescreen again. Okay, you know what? I have a different theory here. Let's drop. There we go. Get on, lizard. Maybe I should change his name to Old Grass. That's gonna hurt a little bit. Yeah. Thank you for not poisoning me. When I meant hurt a little bit, I meant not a whole lot. Okay. Yeah, it's a coughing, not a wheezing. I wish it were a wheezing. Let's say, ooh, he's grown to level 42, and I don't know, the last time he hasn't learned an attack for 20 levels when he gets to level 42, so I have a feeling I don't think he's gonna learn anything anytime soon, and oh, smoke screen. Oh, and it missed. And please, oh my gosh. Come on, Nair King. Oh, yes. There we go. And we should get up a level. Yeah, we haven't learned anything for 20 levels. 22 is the last attack we learned. That's Thrash. Dang. Years. Alright, that's enough time we're going to have for this episode. Next episode, I'm actually going to go ahead and fight all these trainers off screen. Just so I can actually get to Fuchsia City without this taking 3 episodes. Alright, I'll see everyone next time.